is this level of incredulity that they say, I don't want to believe that there is somebody in uniform who would do this. And when you read the juror's note, what piqued my interest the most was the statement of, based on the choices that I have, I can't convict.
How you doing, sir? Sir.